Ugh. Bitter?
Yeah, well, at least they make you feel better. All right, we should keep going.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea. Stained red. The blight must be infecting the soil. This stuff spreads fast.
6 months ago, the land was fine. Now it's everywhere.
Those ruins. That's where we need to go. I don't know who put these ropes here, but we can use the line to slide down.
Find anything good?
A few supplies.
What are we after exactly?
The backup? Well, it's an AI. It's hard to explain. Think of it like a set of instructions that can fix the world.
Sounds complicated. Noticed you're, traveling light these days.
Yeah, I, ran into some trouble on the way here. Lost a lot of my gear.
Dead end, Aloy.
Salvaging machine carcasses as usual. And there they go.
Looks like they left a carcass behind. In that machine. Better take a closer look. Someone took down this machine recently.
Who else would come?
I don't know. We better craft some arrows of our own. There might be trouble up ahead.
Good thing we already picked up some ridgewood.
All right. Now to craft some arrows. Done.
Me too. Arrows ready. After you.
By the goddess. What was this place?
I don't know. The transmission, the message I found, didn't say. Only that a backup might be here. We need to find a way in. So, what happened after I left Meridian?
Well, there was a fuss when people realized you were gone. But then some of us figured you only would have left if it were for something important.
You're right about that. Down this way. We can scan the machine before we make our move.
Okay. Another one's coming.
Okay, concentrate. So, after the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother led the rest of the Nora home. Sun King put his people to work rebuilding the city, and I set out to find you.
Another ladder. Need to shoot off the lock. Got it. Yeah, found my first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras.
Welcome to the Far Zenith launch facility.
Far Zenith? I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia?
Please register with reception for the tour.
I guess they want us to check in with them?
Please hold for identiscan. Access denied. Please wait here for personnel to assist you. Dr. Sobek.
Okay. I guess they weren't on great terms with Elizabeth. Well, let's find a way in. I should be able to pry this open. There's climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above. Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now? Ugh. What's that stench?
Entire camp. Wiped out. They must have come here to delve for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell. And it looks like something big came in from above.
Crashed right through the camp. Through the wall. We should take a look at the rubble in that gap. Whatever came through here brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something.
My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor.
Part of a machine. Could help fix the gears. Machine cable. Stronger than rope. All right, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.
There. Pole caster. Now to test it on the debris. Better than I thought. Well, it doesn't look like there's an easy way out of here. I should scan the area. We have to find a way to keep going.
Huh. What's this thing for? Whoa!
Good morning. I'm Oswald Dahlgard, and it is my pleasure to introduce you to...
I might be able to get up there.
Zenith. Forget what you think you know about us. Our trust is simple. We can reach the stars, even if you have to cross 8.6 light years of space to get there.
That pullcaster's useful.
Proceed into the auditorium.
Too bad there's only one.
Don't worry, I'll find you another way up. Sorry, I had to go deal with something. You were talking about something before I left.
Wonder what's in this auditorium.
Okay, guess we'll find out. There you go, Burl.
Thanks. Wilds have really grown over this place.
Deeper into the creepy ruin we go. Awesome. Keep your guard up.
Oh, my guard is up.
Up here.
Up.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. Gotta get closer and stay out of sight.
Mine's down too.
More of those machines ahead.
Nothing you and I can't handle. Them all. I've been meaning to mention. Noticed you have a new look these days?
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
Like this little guy got caught up in the blight. I couldn't escape.
I hope it didn't suffer long.
The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Like there was a barricade here. The machines must have broken through. I'll keep this for later.
Guess that Osram didn't have a chance to use it. Careful. Traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm them. There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
And not blow yourself up.
And got more supplies. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea. I can use this. Okay. I should have what I need to craft a trap. shit.
Don't think they spotted us.
I better scan them.
I've seen this machine before. A scrounger.
That's new to me. Let's see where its weak points are.
Maybe we should craft some traps. It could help us get by. Clear.
Let's keep going then.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
They all have their secrets, but every place is different.
A big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah. But I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Hey, Varl. There's data here. You scan it with your focus. This data mentions the tech that Far Zenith traded with Zero Dawn. It doesn't explain how they got it back up.
I'll keep an eye out for more data. Let's see. A lot of glyphs. I'll tuck this away to study later.
Looks like we've got to climb up.
This place is really falling apart.
Well, it is 1,000 years old. Looks like some kind of meeting room. That door.
Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
It's heading in the same direction we're going. Great.
This backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
No. He was worse.
Big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that.
Awesome. Machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them. get out of here.
Machine ripped right through the wall.
What's in here?
There's a ladder in the back.
So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither.
Just need to get over. If I can make it to that tower, I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle.
Thank you.
Maybe I should stick to my spear for now. Save some ammo. Hard to breathe around this stuff. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. I can reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. I didn't get up high enough. I better try this again.
Sounds good.